Well, hello, this is Kevin Bacon again, and what you see sitting there in front of you was my project for the day. And I got about 2.5, almost 3 hours of video, I think, on this carburetor, going through a complete overhaul of this wonderful Rochester Quadrajet, and explaining the difference between different kinds of carburetors and everything else, only to find out that the upper of this carburetor is warped and there's no fixing it. So there it sits after all that time. But I just wanted everybody to know that I wasn't sitting idly here all day just goofing around. I actually was gainfully employed, and as it turns out, without the best results. She's toast. It came off a 1979 Corvette. And of course, they haven't made this particular carburetor since 1979. So the fact that it would have some kind of a mechanical defect by now is not horribly surprising, but it really looked great. And I'm sure it was professionally overhauled by one of the big companies that does that. And they bought a remanufactured carburetor and put it on there. And we're very frustrated with it because this top horn is warped and the secondary stick. So there she be, guys. Another one in the can. A dead carburetor. I gave it last rites, and now it's time for a burial. Kevin Bacon.